Spring is here.
Be creative this spring with DIY decorative terracotta pots. Take inspiration from Pinterest boards or let your ideas flow with this easy DIY project. Whether you're a beginner or an experienced crafter, spruce up your garden or give personalized gifts to your loved ones with these beautifully painted pots. All you need is some paint, a sealant like Mod Podge, and pots. Let's get started. And that's it. One last tip. Paint a coat of sealant or paint with sealant on the insides of the pot as well. Doing so will prevent air bubbles from forming on the outsides of the pot when watering the plant. Here's the final look. Fill the pot with soil and succulents and add a pop of color to your space. Look at those bright colors. Try out this fun activity today and add this tiny treasure to your collection. And don't forget to subscribe, leave a like or a comment. Thanks for watching. Still here? Check out this bead keychain video if you haven't already.